This is your boy Nuts Game here, guys. In today's video, we're going to be doing our FIFA 18 marquee matchups prediction and investment video for April 10th, guys, which is today. And we'll also be doing our Team of the Week 29 investment guide, guys. I know I was a little bit late. I haven't uploaded in 2 or 3 days. Both of these investment guides were supposed to come out 2 or 3 days ago. My phone broke and I was out of town, so I really couldn't upload, guys. I had the videos ready, but I couldn't upload because the way I record my videos right now is on my phone, and I wasn't able to record them or upload them because my phone was broken. But we do have the phone fixed, and we have a PC and a bunch of nice equipment coming in the next 2 to 3 days. So you will be seeing face cam content with really, really good high quality graphics. And you'll see my content just improve overall, and it'll be a lot better content for y'all, guys. But if you are new to the channel, guys, hit that subscribe button, guys. Follow me on Twitter at Nails Gaming. You can DM me and I'll get back to you as soon as possible, guys. And also, guys, check out my Twitch channel, twitch.tv/NailsGaming. We're going to be streaming a lot on there. And we're also going to be releasing the Patreon here soon, guys. So the Patreon is just going to be, it's going to be like a subscription-based type of thing where you pay a certain amount of money per month, and there's going to be 4 tiers, and the better tier, like each tier will have different like giveaways, investment guides, and it'll have, each tier will have different perks, and the better, or the more you pay, the better, of course, and the more perks you will get. But that will be coming out soon. I'll update y'all on a video with that, and it'll also be announced on my Twitter. But let's get into the video for today, guys. Marquee matchup investments. First off, we have our predictions. We have Man City versus Tottenham for the first game. That is a really big top four game in the BPL and the Premier League, guys. Man City being in first, and I think Tottenham is fourth, third or fourth. So, or they might even be second. Second, third, or fourth, one to three. Next up, we have PSV versus Ajax, guys. That is a big game in the Netherlands between PSV and Ajax. Next up, we have... I think that is Porto. Yeah, Porto versus Benfica. And that is a game from the, what is the name of that league? Liga Nos, the Portuguese league. And then the last game, of course, is Club Brugge versus Anderlecht. And that is a game out of the Pro League. And, guys, we're going to be getting one more thing. We're also going to be getting out some sniping filters here soon. Probably tomorrow's video will be sniping filters. We got La Liga. League SBCA just came out. We have BPL League that just came out. League SBCA just came out. So there's gonna be a ton of sniping filters. But if you do want to invest in some of these players to either try to make a little bit of profit on or invest to do these SBCs, these marquee matchup SBCs, guys, for the Man City Tottenham game, I just invest in some non-rare golds for as cheap as possible. 550 coins. PSV versus who are they playing again? I already forgot. PSV versus Ajax, silvers and golds, as cheap as possible for the Porto Benfica game. Some non-rare golds, maybe a few silvers, and then for the Club Brugge versus Anderlecht game, guys, get a couple of silvers and a few bronzes, and maybe even a couple non-rare golds as well. But those are the investments for the marquee matchups. Those are the predictions. Like I said, guys, if you are investing, guys, be really careful. Always selling the hype. If you're buying these cards to invest with and sell for profit, always selling the hype, guys. You can be a little bit more risky this week and try to just risky the biscuit and just try to buy some cards and hold on to them and hope that some of these teams get a marquee matchup. And if they do, they'll skyrocket. But like I said, guys, always selling the hype, which is it's just 30 minutes before they come out, and they always come out at 6 p.m. UK time? Yeah, 6 p.m. UK time. So start selling around 5:30 p.m. UK time. If you did invest, if you have invested already, sell in the hype always, guys. But we're gonna get into some of these Team of the Week investments, guys. First off is Adrian. He is from, he's a goalkeeper from the Liga Santander, guys. And basically, if you're new, we invest in, we do a Team of the Week investment guide every week. I'm going to go over some of these informs that are the best ones to invest in for profit, especially right now if y'all have liquidated y'all's teams. Aiden, he is a goalkeeper from the Liga Santander. He's Spanish. He's a really good card. 86 positioning, 88 diving, 88 reflexes and 89 diving, guys. Really good overall card. One of the two things that we look at in informs when we invest is, are they playable with, or are they SBC capable? And Aiden, he is playable with. Like, he has a really good card. People will buy him. He's Spanish. So, I mean, he's a really good card. Hernandez, here, he's a really good card. 76 pace, 84 defending, 80 physical. And, I mean, his dribbling's not bad. Passing, not bad. Shooting is really the only thing that's kind of frightful. He plays in a good league. So, I mean, I think he could go up 5 to 10K from what his price is. Ends on Saturday, on Wednesday, sorry, guys. And then lastly in the reserve, or not lastly, but second to last in the reserves, we have Luis Alberto. That card is just straight nasty, guys. 80 pace, 84 shooting, 90 dribbling. Like, come on, guys. The guy is an absolute beast. He's a PTP, primetime player. If I was building a Liga Cent, or a Casio 8 team, Italian team, I would definitely have him in there. If I was building a Spanish team, I'd definitely have him in there. He's a good card. He can go up 20, 30,000 coins after he leaves PAX Wednesday. Like, his card is amazing. Next up, we have Cabela, guys. Cabela. He's not the most amazing card. I mean, he still has a good card. People still will buy him. He's French. He's in the League One. But he is a card that could be used for a potential SBC here soon. He's discard price almost. He's like 11 or 12,000 coins. And you can see him go up to 15 or 18 to 20,000 coins in the next few weeks. Maybe 1 or 2 weeks, his card price will go up. Next up, we have Consigli. He is once again, he's another goalkeeper from the League or Calcio A. Look at his card stats, 87 positioning, 89 diving, 89 reflexes. I mean, the guy is a great goalkeeper, guys. Like, his card is amazing. He's not very expensive. So if you can pick up a couple of these cards, you're going to look to make 8 to 10,000 coins per card after he leaves PAX Wednesday. Give it a week or two, and you should be able to make 8 to 10,000 coins a card. Next up, we'll look at Cuadrado, guys. He's a little bit more on the expensive side. He has 93 pace, 82 shooting, 82 passing, 90 dribbling. So, I mean, he's a speedster who can pass, shoot, and who has good dribbling. So he can control that speed really well, and he can maintain the ball. He's a little bit on the expensive side, but you will be looking to make 10 to 15,000 coins profit on him after he leaves PAX Wednesday. And then we have Vestergaard. The only thing that worries me about his card is that he has 50-something pace and people aren't going to play him. And he's not really playable with, especially this late in the game with 50-something pace. But, guys, he is a good card for potential SBC. He's 82 rated. So, I mean, invest in him right now. He's discard. He'll go up to 18 to 20,000 coins if there is a Team of the Week SBC. So, if you invest in that Vestergaard right now, guys, for 12,000 coins, you could look to make 5 to 8,000 coins here in the next couple weeks. Next up, we have is Kadira, guys. Kadira is a really good player. I mean, especially like the people who love German teams and love those slower center mids who can do it all. That is Kadira. So, I mean, if you want a kind of a slower center mid who can do it all, Kadira is the way to go. And, I mean, he will go up in price, I would say, 8 to 10,000 coins as well. And for these informs like Perisic, for Aubameyang, Lewandowski, my advice, guys, and even Dele Alli, they're a little bit on the more expensive side. And I just, my advice is, if you're going to buy these cars to play with, buy them now. But if you're going to buy these cars to invest with and make profit off of, then I wouldn't buy them now. Simply because one of two things. A, they're not going to go up as much. And, I mean, you got to think about it, guys. They're not going to go up as much. You're not going to be able to make as much profit. And two, when they do go up, because they will go up, guys. But the thing is, you're going to get taxed so much that you're going to cut all your profits. And you can make way more coins by investing in some of these cheaper cards and making 8 to 10,000 coins compared to Lewandowski going up 50,000 coins and then you getting taxed 40,000 or 30 or 50,000 coins on his card. So, I mean, it's just, you can make a lot more coins investing in a lot more quantity than quality. So if you invest in, let's say, 10 ADNs for 25,000 coins a piece, you buy 25 of them for 10, or you buy 10 of them for 25,000 coins a piece, you can make almost what you spent. You can make anywhere from 100 to 200,000 coins compared to if you buy one Lewandowski for 500,000 coins, let's just say, for example. And you sell him for, you buy him for, let's say you buy him for 500K and you sell him for 550. I mean, he went up 50,000 coins. You're going to get taxed 25,000 at. So you only made 25,000 off of 500,000 coins when you could have bought 10 ADNs for 25,000 coins a piece, spent 250K and then made 100 to 250,000 coins. If you understand what I'm saying, you kind of get it what I'm going at. You can make a lot more coins by investing in the a lot more cheaper ones than just one really big expensive one, because the big expensive one is not going to go up enough for you to make the same kind of coins you can on a bunch of the smaller and cheaper informs. But guys, thank y'all for watching. Like, subscribe to the channel if you are new. Let me know what you think about this video in the comments. Peace out.